aspirations, and history of the Benin people.
Historians all agree that Oduduwa sent his son Oromia at the request of elders of Benin to return with them as ruler of their realm. Oromia's stay in Benin may have been short, but before he left, a child was born to him who was later crowned Oba. And as is known today, and is known today as Ewuare the First. Oromia's time in Benin, however short-lived, he was an Oba. And so he was the first Oba after the Ogiso dynasty came to an end. He established Obaship in Benin. By implication, therefore, the listing of past Obas should therefore begin from Oromia, as it is listed in the Larawa book. Short history of Benin, actually making my revered father 39th Oba that reigned in Benin, if the listing is counted from and should be counted from Oromia. I therefore stand before you today as the 40th Oba of Benin.